What I think is going on in Led Zeppelin 4, the studio version of rock and roll, is John Bonham's got his ching ring on his hi-hat, because if you listen closely or hear a little bit of tambourine, I always thought it might have been Robert Plant and dubbing a little tambourine in there with the song, but I think that's what's going on. So shout out to everybody, drummers who love John Bonham on Facebook. Everybody, peace. Bye.